come on.
Alright.
I don't know the word.
Elves, I'm sure they'll be up there.
Yeah. Yeah.
Howard's new. He's been here 18 weeks. Learning jobs, lots of new techniques. Been driving cars since he was a kid. Been driving pickup trucks that he never did. Trucks are big and high and high. Beds are long and wheelbases wide. But up inside, two hands on the wheel. It's intimidating, but he likes to play. Just don't go to work truck. Four-wheel drive, so he won't get stuck. He asked McDaniels, can I take a lead? David said, yeah, just watch your speed. Hit the gas and have a ball. Made it to the side with just a few blows. Short trip to Jack's best side, like king of the highway. Rainy day, little champ. Work stopped when the ground got too damp. Contractors left for some chow time. So Howard had a little downtime. Had time to think, time to ponder. Saw skid steer part so much power and they turned like pirouettes. He couldn't help himself in the cabbie. Yeah, it was just an old skid steer loader. Bucket up front, rear end motor. He said, Brandon, help me find the key. Brandon said, hell no. Just some fun while on standby. Made a Kodak moment when Brandon had tended to drive. A year from now, when he's better in the know, he'll understand just how these gift exchanges go. Maybe then, he'll search the server files, find a stupid song, and think of us and smile and say, it was just a change made lane, a turning lane, to the one that goes straight. When I tried to back up to a well, I could hear David McDaniels yell, turn it left now. Straight up to it. Never mind, Howard. Just some stories to pass on down the line, but you should heed this warning. If you let Howard drive. You see David McDaniels?
Yeah.
One more party. Just an old Golder work truck with four-wheel drive so he won't get stuck.
Right.
That's awesome.